it's worth it. I mean, see how much enjoyment people get. Yeah. We have buses come by, limos come by, and it's really enjoyable.
Holiday spirit on display in one Des Moines neighborhood tonight. Some Iowans are working overtime, crafting some overwhelming and over-the-top holiday displays.
For the past 30 years, neighbors and onlookers have counted on one Des Moines family to get them in the Christmas spirit.
News Channel 8's Patrick Bell takes you there.
It's really hard to describe. You gotta come and see it yourself. Oh, we enjoy it. And we enjoy watching the people, how much they enjoy it.
If it gleams, glimmers, or generates Christmas cheer, chances are it's in Judy Lucas's front yard.
I like the Mickey Mouse and the Minnie and the new reindeer.
Not to mention Santa's train, Santa's helpers, and Santa's preferred mode of transportation.
Big reindeer and the helicopter are new this year.
And for 30 years, family and friends spend hundreds of hours installing intricate, illuminating items from fence post to treetop, a true labor of love.
It's worth it. I mean, see how much enjoyment people get. We have buses come by, limos come by, and it's really enjoyable.
I love it when people go over the top with Christmas holidays. It is great.
Scott Davis and daughter drove from Urbandale to see the display.
Definitely gets me warmed up for Christmas. Makes me very jealous that I didn't go out and put all the Christmas lights up.
But you get the easy job. You get to go look at them.
That is very true. Very true. And get to admire them and appreciate the people that do go over the top.
And it's all for a good cause.
Just to show people the spirit of Christmas.
So you might be wondering, how much does all of this Christmas spirit cost? Well, Judy Lucas tells me her December electric bill will run about $150 more than normal, but it's worth every cent, she says. Reporting in North Des Moines, I'm Patrick Bell, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
Judy also estimates that she and her family spend 200 to 250 hours to build that enormous display.
And judging by all of the folks who stopped and stared at her home, she says it's worth every minute.